One man is in critical condition in the hospital after being stabbed. First responders received the call just after 5:30 this morning. Police took a 19-year-old woman into custody but could not say if she is responsible. Investigators say the woman and the victim are a couple. The stabbing happened at the intersection of Valle del Sol and Dyer.